When my Uncle Les said that this job was in games, I was thinking more of a esports league, you know, like packed out stadiums and global streaming rights and professional athletes that make millions of dollars and they look like me, not a museum. I mean, some of these games are older than I am.
Okay, do you want the gig or not? There's a bunch of kids who chopped their arms off, but the boss told me I had to give it to you.
No, I do. I want it. Just tell me what to do.
Do you know how to use a broom?
Wendy!
Hey.
Hey. How's he doing? Actually, don't tell me. Jimmy, everyone has to start somewhere.
I know. This is not how privilege is supposed to work.
He's a family friend. I give him a week tops. Oh, so, what do you think? We need some more cabinets, a bit of a spruce up. This way. You know, I grew up in these kinds of places. Figure I might as well grow old in one. Now, this laptop will tell you everything you need to do. Why don't we, hear our fortune,
The odds are in your favor when you cheat.
Little something I put together. Anyway, of course, we'll have to get set up down here, too. You gotta use your imagination. Now, this is an area for your crew to work. And we'll keep the getaway cars there. We've got a practice area here, maybe, and a garage through here if you knock this down. And another laptop here, and maybe some sleeping quarters way back down that way. And right here is where we will put the planning boards. Everything we need to design the most complex robbery this city has ever seen.
Hello?
Oh.
Oh, look.
Hi.
So this is the nerve center. I must say, I'm very excited to have you both on board.
Be excited once we've cleared out the casino vault.
Or when Thornton Duggan throws himself off the roof.
I like you.
Do you now?
Yeah. So there's, some work to be done, but everything looks on track. If you want, I could run you through some of my ideas.
And I can run you through some of mine.
Sure.
Come back to my hotel.
The rich men.
We'll get some food and discuss it all.
Sure thing. It's a date. an appointment.
You're so funny. Good work. This place will be perfect. Let's go.
Okay, I'll come back once you've got everything set up. Call me, okay?
Welcome to my...
Okay, we're rolling. We're gonna turn that wreck into an arcade and a heist HQ. So, you gotta collect some game cabinets and planning equipment. It's all paid for and waiting on the back of a flatbed. Pick it up and bring it in. Georgina gave us a little seed money to get us going. Ain't it nice having a rich benefactor who wants nothing out of this deal except seeing the money men suffer? From what I hear, her brother must have inherited all the idiot.
It's not working. These dumbass pieces of shit. I mean, I swear to God, they're not even connected to a network. They're busted. I mean, come on.
Are they plugged in?
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
What was I supposed to know about that?
Lester, you got a visitor!
Coming! Oh. You mean the owner is here, Wendy?
Yeah.
So, we're, getting there, aren't we? Once we get the rest of the cabinets set up. You know, I have kill-screened a shit ton of these babies. And by the time I'm done, I will do them all. Just wait till you see what we've done downstairs. We have been very busy. Hi! You remember Miss Chang?
Call me Georgina.
And Huang?
Yes, great. The place looks great. Good work.
So?
I'm terribly sorry, but we have to move along. Cha and Pansy just ordered rosé.
What?
They can wait. Lester, you're going to say?
Yes. We were brainstorming some ideas the other night and came up with a whole new approach. When Georgina said that security is a level above anything I've encountered before, she was right. So, there's going to be three parts to our heist. Scoping, prepping, and the score, except this time they're all going to be much more interrelated. You see, what you scope sets up what you can prep, which then sets up how you do the score. Depending on how hard you look, you might find one exit route, or you might find a few, which then gives you different options. Ideally, if you scope it right, there will be three main ways to do the job. Number one, aggressive. Number two, silent and sneaky. Number three, the big con, you know, like subterfuge, and with variation on how we can pull off all of these. Like this. Are you with me?
Now tell them what we talked about the job.
Ah, yes. Yes, I was, just getting to that. you see, with security like this, we'll need to be more adaptive. If our approach isn't working, we gotta be ready to switch it up on the fly. Before, if you were caught being sneaky, we just called the whole thing off. But now, you're going to transition to the more aggressive approach, and you keep on pushing.
It's amazing. If only we could keep on doing it. Rob it every week. I want this casino to be the anvil around Thornton Duggan's neck.
Yes, but let's start by just doing it once.
I got a text. The rosé is getting warm. Georgina, please.
Oh, Huang. If you need me for anything, please don't hesitate to call. We'll stay in town until it's done.
It's in good hands.
I mean it. Anything, call me.
Roger that. Roger that. Idiot. Okay, well, take a look at the board. And when you're ready, you know what to do.
Okay, so, you're ready to scope out the target. The classic first step. Head on over there. Like I said before, how we can approach this thing will depend on what we discover at this stage. So be as thorough or as quick as you like. There's a lot of information you can gather, but it's not all equally important. Oh, and just so you know, our rich benefactor's covering the cost of this venture the first time through. If we were to hit it again, you'd need to put up the meager setup fee yourself. But she wants to make sure it's done right at least once. There it is! The diamond. No more getting wrecked and losing money. It's time to look at it like professionals. Alrighty, grab a pic of the main door on your phone and send it my way.
Is it okay if I compliment your car?
I hear ya.
Unbelievable.
Totally.
What the hell?
Okay, not too heavy on security. An obvious route in. Especially if we go in hard. Head inside and let's see what else catches the eye.
The latest fashions. What are you waiting for? Life is ephemeral and without much meaning, except for consumption, which always makes you feel better.
Here's
in the casino store.
That's harder than it should be. Those places are designed to trap you in.
Morse Mutual Insurance. How can we help you? I'll look into it.
That could be a way in, too. That gives us basic coverage for entrances and exits, but there should be more to see if you keep looking. Up to you. Okay, I've organized my thoughts a little since we last went over this. We got three boards. This one covers scoping and the intel we need to gather on casino security and what they're keeping in the vault. Vault contents. We need to know what they're keeping down there. Hack into their internal security feed to see inside. Are you a nerd about this stuff, or do you like winging it? If you want to practice for this test, we can get a copy of their door security locks made and installed down here, so you can practice on them. And a model of the casino might come in handy for planning, too. Okay, here we go. Let's find out what's in that vault. First, we need someone with the right login credentials for their security system. I tracked the rough location of a member of Duggan's security team using his phone signal. Head over there and find him. Serve app for you to hack his phone and get those login details. The thing works well, but you'll need to stick close to get the data.
How the hell are you, woman? What? Wow, what the hell? Don't you start with me.
I'm saving up for the collector's edition.
You know it. That's pretty bad. I paid for it, man. Quit.
Excellent. That's exactly what I needed. Now head over to the casino.
Hey, I haven't seen you at the Epsilon train. You okay? Okay, bring out your phone and search for a Wi-Fi signal we can piggyback on. And try not to look too conspicuous while you do it.
Need to take a break between bets? The bespoke Diamond Casino and Resort penthouses are available for purchase. And like everything else in life, you can do it online.
Thank you.
You've got it. I'm in the system now. Have a limited amount of time in the security feed, so move fast. Find what's in that vault and sniff around for whatever else they... You might find something we can use to our advantage. Like the green stuff, huh? It's too much currency, so we'll still need to launder it through a buyer. Shouldn't be hard, though. Head back to the arcade when you're ready.
Thank you.
now that we know what we're stealing, it's time to choose how to steal it. We got three approaches. Each deals with security in a different way. Let's take a look. Silent and sneaky. Now, I'm not meant to have favorites, but... if you've ever seen me creeping into your bedroom and videoing you in your sleep, you'll know this one's for me. Ah! You gotta get in and out without being seen, avoiding or dealing with the guards. The big con. It's catfishing IRL. And who doesn't like pretending they're someone else and making a mark look stupid? In this case, we're fooling casino security. Get a hold of some uniforms and walk in there like you know what you're doing. Aggressive. This approach relies on going in hard and fast and violent and catching security on the back foot. Expect heavy resistance by the time you make your way out. Price of doing it dirty, I guess. Ah, fellow creep. Silent and sneaky it is. Now, if you get seen, the jig will be up, and you'll have to fight your way through. For the stealthy approach, this is the prep work we gotta consider. The more homework you do now, the more options you'll have when it comes to the heist. Now, the crew. We need them here at Mission Control, organizing everything with me. Gunmen. These guys will use their contacts to source some unmarked weapons. And if you've got the spare cash, they'll also help reduce the heat by causing a distraction during the getaway. The driver. They're gonna set up your getaway vehicle and a switcher car to help you lose the cops if you want to pay for one of those. Better the driver, the better the cars they can help you acquire. Hackers! My tribe! They'll determine how long you get in the vault, so choose wisely or, you know, cheaply. Your call. Every team needs a Carl. Let's hope he can find guns better than he can shoot them, huh? A true professional for when you're wanting to take on illegal activities. Eddie should have no problem sourcing us some fast getaway vehicles. Harris, one of the best. She'll give you the time you'll need inside the vault. Okay, your gunman can provide you with options on where to steal untraceable weapons. These guns will not lead back to us if the shit hits the fan. And I know, you're a genius, okay, but... I've seen a lot of shit hit a lot of fans in my day.
and so your weapons. We don't want anything that can be traced back to us, so we're going after a little import-export operation off the coast. Blast in there and take the shipment. I'm sure we could pull this off with any old thing from ammunition, but we gotta be careful. I mean, I appreciate irony as much as the next lazy Gen Xer, but I didn't come out of retirement just to get put in a jail cell. And we have Georgina to think about, so... yeah.
Thank you.
already transferred the weapons to that seaplane. Take out the goons and then take that plane. Otherwise, you'll be down to just a pistol.